mask of darkness, eh? So your recent actions were all just an effort to mask your true objectives. Objectives that came from deep within your heart. Who would have thought you even had a heart, let alone one so easily broken?